Well, according to the legend, it was the Weavers who had fought during the Dragon campaign. I heard this time fly. Weavers in the past used to have an enormous amount of magic power. Wouldn't it be so strange if this much magic power is concealed in the divine magic for the people of Syria to use out and focus from you? Now this is a life of death matter for all of our enemies. That's even more of the reason we must stop this before we do. No, I'm just not talking. What's up? I'm trying to message. What up, you bisexual moron? dragon spirit of the divine dragon. Lloyd finally continues to find. What's up, Moon? How's it going? I'm just a boss battle. Yeah, at some point I need to get back into that game again. Yakuza 2, Yakuza 1. Operation version of it. Operation Lampshine. Yeah. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. No, it's just move. That is Lloyd. Little bitch. Defeat another lapdog. Does that happen when you're in a bar fight? That's what Affirmation does. He doesn't win a bar fight. He takes all his money. And whoever he is, he's dangerous. Besides, it is unforgivable to take out dear Shana as a hostage for his utopia or whatever. Exactly, I'll beat him up, whoever he is. Queen Theresa, we are heading to, and we need the moon. I understand, I will let you have the moon mirror. Maybe we would be surrounding ourselves. Really? How's Pat? Oh, you don't speak to him? You don't talk to him? Oh, he lives with you. I thought he lived with you. I'm sure he does. Anywhere you want to.
Quick smack!
can't fucking open that chest for some strange fucking reason. Fucking defeat Operation New Dawn. Didn't he say that 2 months ago? I wish you'd die already. Personally. As I said to other people, I said, don't start telling me not to say shit about drunk boy, because you do. I have a right to. So. Supposed to be a professional. Pardon me. One meter was Pat. My boyfriend. Of course you hear that, said it loud. Then shut up, man. Shit. I'm sorry, the truth hurts you. think I'd go that way yet. you should do that more often with Pat, you know, with his bandage. Yeah, you should do that with Pat more often. Bond. You love bondage. That is actually exactly what you meant. Yeah, you do the bond. That's the same thing. Bond with Pat. He's your boyfriend. Guess what? Yeah! I know, very good, isn't it?
But you've still got a few titles to get through before you're up to them.
I've got plenty of time. I've got plenty of time, Moon. Just like your sex life. Just like your sex life. Just like you judge everybody else around here. A fucking healing spot. It's about Diaz. I see with this word it's not a bad time to take a break. Shut up, Lloyd. Make the world regenerate. Regeneration of the world. The world now is rotten like a fallen fruit. It has the same smell as the world. The Moon Child. Oh, you have a child, Moon? You have a Moon Child? It says on there you got a child. Wait, must have a child, because he said you've got a child on this game, so. There's a guy called Fester Moon in here. So. Well, there's. Well, you got. You, I got, continue to kill. I can't kill a child, that Moon's child. Congratulations, Moon. It's a boy. You do now. Well, you have got your other lover, so from Genshin Impact. Energy. I never got Moon references. My Moon references. You must have a child. There we go. Got about a bunch of Moon references on this game. Not as much as in this one. Yeah, especially with your boyfriend. You show your ass to Moon. No. It won't do nothing. You'd still be named Moon. So. I'll still call you Moon. Since it's a number, you can put it to 60. Just like how many dates you had is a number. How many masturbations you have is a number. Oh, that's funny. money. That'll come in handy if you're trying to win a bar fight. If you can't call everyone ITB, it won't make no sense. Cut yourself if you're giving donations, man. I'm taking your money, man. I don't need luck. I am. Thank you. No, you're not. So, I don't give a shit if you got a trophy. Good job. I'm still a professional, though. Anyway, you admitted it, I'm a professional. Just give me some weapons. Not, as long as it's not Moon's dildo. Coming in for you there. Because you like being drunk. That's what I was told. Yeah, I discovered a new enemy too, man. And I'm talking to him. You're welcome. Yeah. You don't want to become a moon speaking nonsense. Cause you're in it. I'm not bi like you, that's one reason. I'm straight. Don't you do that when you... Don't you shit out anyway? Especially when you get laid. Well, I'm always speaking truth. Yeah, imagination of truth. You're welcome. Would you like me to do that again? Well then, just shut up, man. Goes two operations down. and his troll accounts. Oh, it's Shelley. Nothing in here. In love.
Burning rush.
Ah. Hey, Chris, how's it going? I'm with the bisexual moon. You know what? Yeah, I'm doing good. Mum's got a child again. He's got another child. You see? I don't know what he called it though. Fucking moon. Yeah, fuck you, moon. No, it's what's called friendship, isn't it? You know nothing about that. Oh, child, that was in there. Yeah, that was a. Yeah, he's got a second child, Chris. Yeah, you can blame me all you want. Like I said, at the end of the day, we all know it's your fault. Because you're controlling it. And your shit. You will be in a minute. You'll never win a race. It's like you won your sex life, I know that. What? Yeah, what? Do I say anymore? You're welcome. You want me to fuck up your life too while you're at it? Hey, thank you. You're welcome, Moon. You're welcome. I got the Moon Strike. Well, your wish is never going to come true because you're too gay. Damn you. Wow, you're disrespecting four eyes people? Wow. Oh wow, you're so immature. No. There's no defense. No, there's no defense for that. Come on now, you should know better than that. No, there isn't. No, there isn't. You're disrespecting four-eyed people now. Oh, no. You're disrespecting four-eyed. You hear this, Chris? Disrespecting four-eyed people? Come on, man. Of course, stick up for anybody. Even if they're not real. If you were on a video game, I would watch your back too. Maybe not do that anyway. Yeah, whatever. The only time you carried is fucking Patrick. And Chris, we both know you can't look after child. He's my viewer. I'm supposed to talk to my viewers. Unlike you, Moon, I talk to my viewers. Oh, I'm sorry. Something that you know nothing about. Good for you. I hear your boyfriend. Hey, yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Faster who? 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 Never heard that person's name before. He must be foreign. Screw everything else around. Have I seen any more? Do I need to say any more? Yeah, because you can't drive. Well, we all know you can't drive, so. Yeah, you probably fall off the fucking map. Yeah. Rainbow Road, you fucking die on. Just like you die on everything else around it. You're not a professional like me on Rainbow Road. Yeah, that what trophies? No. We're talking about Rainbow Road here. This is Mario Kart. No, what? Rainbow Road is fucking Mario Kart. Well then, so you're not professional. Anyway. No, there's no defense for you. Yeah. Why are you lying, Moon? Well, shut the fuck up. You don't need a Nintendo Switch to fucking play Mario Kart games. You can do it on your PC. Emulators, you idiot! You stupid fuck! Wow, you're so stupid. It's called Knowledge Moon, it's something that you know nothing about. Huh? What? On your sex? having sex, getting laid. No, your knowledge, you getting laid. Good. Keep crashing. Yeah, you know what's funny? You're bugging me. It's all good though. I'm not bothered by it though too much. Pardon me. Yeah. you're full of it. Anyway.
Anyways, I found four saints.
Anyway. Who thinks Moon's gay? Say I. Yeah. There's one problem. You're not a professional. Anyway. You did ask for that, so. Anyway. You're welcome, by the way. You ain't like me, you know, a real professional. You'll never be like me. You're welcome, by the way.